church is not a place where we accommodate sin, but we don't necessarily judge that in an open way for criticism. Because the church is a place where we invite all kinds of people, murderers, adulterers, homosexuals, all kinds of people are welcome, but not for their mindset to be imprinted on the church, but for them to be transformed. They're not transformed by our judgment, they're transformed by the Word of God.